What I am saying here, that we are looking forward to the meeting of in Camp David with 30 years of experience. Sometimes I feel as if, speaking about my, just for myself, as if for the 30 years I was just doing my homework for what is going to be done now. Because we haven't achieved, really, in the past, anything even close to a peace agreement with the Arabs. And Irving asked me whether I'm optimistic or not about it, about the outcome of the meeting in Camp David. I don't know whether I'm optimistic or not, and I don't know how it will end up. It depends upon both parties. Had it been just up to us, it would have been ending with a peace treaty. But it is not just for us to decide the outcome of the meeting. But I do think that we never were in a better position to negotiate peace than we are now.